when we asked the police why these three vehicles that are parked illegally, they can't ticket them, they said because the sign is confusing and they just came on shift. So if the new signs are confusing, why do we have them?